Justin didn't tell me we were ready. Anyway, Dr. Christina here with New Leaf Chiropractic, and I am in the home stretch of my third pregnancy, and I decided to make this video because one reason, a lot of our clients come in and they are just surprised that they still see me working every day, physically adjusting people, especially on some of our busy days, and they're amazed that I haven't taken time off to go home and rest and relax, which I would love to do, but I also love being here in the office. So I tell them one of the reasons why I'm still able to work and I feel great every day is because I'm also married to a chiropractor, and so I'm able to get adjusted on a weekly and regular basis. And just talking about chiropractic and pregnancy, it's really helped me. This is my third pregnancy, and a lot of people some people have misconceptions about chiropractic and pregnancy. They wonder if it's safe, is it painful, why would you need it? And it's really helped prevent me from having back pain, sciatic pain, neck pain, heartburn, headaches. These are some of the common symptoms that we see, I see with a lot of our clients associated with pregnancy. And a lot of people think, oh, it's normal, you're pregnant, this is stuff that's gonna happen. But it does not have to be normal. These are not normal, I call these are not normal side effects of pregnancy. So chiropractic is very safe, it's gentle. I'm certified in and I practice Webster's technique. And Webster's technique is a technique that helps to balance the pelvis while you're pregnant. And one benefit of having your pelvis balanced is that your baby's gonna get into a more optimal position for labor and delivery. It helps to relax the round ligaments, the ligaments that attach to your uterus, and helps with back pain, helps with everything I named, heartburn, headaches. Some of our clients come in with high blood pressure, carpal tunnel syndrome, sciatic pain. So chiropractic helps with all of that, and sometimes we get moms or moms-to-be that come in. We recently had one who came in with a walker. She wasn't able to walk because of pelvic pain. So imagine going through your pregnancy and you're just miserable and in pain. Chiropractic can really help you just feel comfortable, move better, function better, enjoy your pregnancy, while also helping your nervous system be a lot stronger to give you the power that you need and to help your baby develop properly. So, along with adjustments, I also have my patients supplement their adjustments with stretches. And I'm gonna just go through a couple of stretches that for some of the common things that we see here in the office with some of our pregnant clients. So, one of them is sciatic pain. So, sometimes pregnant women get pain just running down the side of the leg. It bothers you at night, you're not able to sleep well. And that's because as your placenta, one reason, as your placenta creates the hormone relaxin, relaxin actually relaxes the connective tissue and ligaments that help support certain bones in your body. And you're not getting a lot of the support you need. Things can move around and shift. It's just making room for the baby to continue to grow in your pelvis and get you ready for labor and delivery. When that happens, as your pelvis expands, sometimes this piriformis muscle that's located here can tighten up and squeeze on your sciatic nerve. So this stretch is for if you're at home and you're having sciatic pain. I call this baby in a basket. So you want to be sitting somewhere where your legs can be 90 degrees. And you're gonna bring one leg up. So a lot of times clients will come in and they say that they're doing this stretch. They have their leg up this way and they're leaning over. When you're leaning this way, a lot of times you end up stretching muscles in the low back and you're not concentrating and focusing on that piriformis muscle. So I call this baby in a basket. You wanna bring your arms up at 90 degrees and pretend like you're holding a baby here in this basket. You don't want to drop the baby out of the basket. So you're going to keep your arms up and just lean forward. So ideally you want to hold this stretch for about 8 to 10 seconds. can do both sides. You can stretch that muscle. Remember to never bounce. You never want to bounce or overextend yourself because you don't want to cause any injuries. You can do this before you go to bed, when you wake up in the morning, and if 8 to 10 seconds feel good, then you can add on another 10 seconds in increments with that. This is also great to do a couple times a day if you have a job where you're sitting. Another stretch, so especially as your belly grows, hip flexors might get tight, and you also might get some round ligament pain. So a lot of pregnant women feel this as they're standing from a sitting position. They might feel a sharp pull here, right in the front lower part of their belly. So hip flexors, you want to get down on the floor. You want one leg also at a 90 degree angle, and all you're just going to do is lean forward. Again, hold for 8 to 10 seconds on each side. If that feels okay, you can increase your time increments and do both sides. I really, really love this stretch because as I'm working here in the office and adjusting people, sometimes my hip flexors get a little tighter. Another stretch, I'm going to grab a yoga ball. Right back. I got some help here. So low back pain, low back tightness and soreness is another one of the common things that we see. This ball is a little small. If you have a bigger one, it works great. And what you want to do is put your feet together, bring your knees apart, and you're just going to lean over to the ball and over the ball and just push your bottom down in the floor. This gives you a really nice stretch for the low back and for some of the glute muscles. And this is also a really great stretch when you're in labor. So as you're having contractions, you can have your partner or doula come and just press on the base of your spine while you're in this position during a contraction. I did it during both of my pregnancies, and it really, really helped. I'll do it this one as well. Hopefully we'll have a little faster labor and I won't need to do any stretches, but it's really helpful. Another one, some of my pregnant clients have numbness in the hands and fingers at night, especially when they're going to bed. So some pregnant women can experience a form of carpal tunnel, usually just from water retention or swelling that happens in the wrists. So this stretch, we also give this to our clients who actually might have carpal tunnel symptoms. So you want to take a rubber band, wrap it around your fingers a couple times. And the important part of this is you want to bring your wrist in a flex position at about 45 degrees, extended pregnancy brain, about 45 degrees. And the reason why you want to do that, because you want to open that sheath, which is your carpal tunnel, that all of these, you have several nerves that run through here that supply your hands and finger. And all you're going to do is slowly open and close and do about 3 sets of 5. This is great for any of you women that have desk jobs and you're typing all day or you're doing a lot with your hands. This really works great with lots of our clients who are having carpal tunnel symptoms. And I think that's it. Those are some of the main stretches that I give out for a lot of our women who are having these side effects of pregnancy. So we are so happy to help you if you're in the Boulder County area. If you've been thinking about chiropractic and you're pregnant, if you're having symptoms and you really want to enjoy your pregnancy, and you can and you should be able to, you can give us a call here at New Leaf Chiropractic. Even if you want to just sit down and have a consult, and we'd be happy to talk about what's the best way that chiropractic can work for you. If you're not in the Boulder County area, I would urge you to find a chiropractor in your area. You can also look on the website www.icpa4kids.com, and you can just put your zip code in there and find a chiropractor in your area that specializes in pregnancy. With that, we're just excited and waiting for this last little bit of time for our baby to get here, and I feel really prepared for labor because I've been doing my stretches. I get adjusted regularly, and we're ready to go. So as long as we don't have a baby in the next couple days, I'll post another video next week with some other goodies about chiropractic and pregnancy and how it can help you. Thanks a lot.